Hey guys, I know it's been a while, but welcome back to my dog. So we've had some updates, and that's kind of why I decided I might as well make another video. Because there's a lot that's changed. I'm just picking up these coins at the moment, every one of them that has been blessed. So we're just gonna do my dog's wishes for right this second. Just line them up real quick. Boom. We already got one of our tasks done, and that's collect golds. So there's gonna be a couple things that I wanna show you in this update. And it's ways that I've found out how to make progress, even with this new update. So I think for training today, we're going to focus on Oscar. And the reason why I say that is because now with this new update, to level up your dogs, you actually have to go through training with them and performances. So we're going to do that. So if you see to the left, he needs 60, and he's up to 3 so far. There's 4 out of 60. So really, it's just something you gotta be a little patient with. But I'll show you a little trick here in a minute. So the trick is, when you run out of whistles, just press the start button. You're gonna watch an ad, and we'll see what happens. Okay, so after watching an ad, we don't get one, but not two, but 6 whistles. It refills our whistle bar. How about that? It makes it a little bit more worth watching an ad. And I haven't run into a cap on these ads yet, so you can literally just keep watching ads and just keep training your dog until your dog is at whatever level you can get it to, depending on how many coins you got, of course. And what's gonna level up before the dog is probably gonna be our trainer stars there. So we're gonna watch another ad. So we're gonna keep training our dog. By the way, this is my dachshund. His name is Oscar. After the hot dogs, Oscar Myers. So I think at this point in the video, I'm just gonna start speeding up the time in the video. Alright, so just as I thought, the trainer level went up first. Yeah, I got plenty of coins. And Oscar is already halfway up to level 8. Alright, I'm gonna go get this message and I'll be right back. Yeah, I got a couple tasks done. Oscar wants to go visit somebody. Well, my friend was just asking me if I wanted to mate with her dogs, so I'll go with her dogs, sure. King Corso is taken too. I'd have to get out a different dog for my friend. But which one? That's the question. Dina wants to go to the bathroom. Or should I say go potty? So we still gotta battle stray dogs. That's part of our tasks still. But I'll show some of the tasks that are different. Dina. Okay, so we got that. Oscar wants a bath. You were a dirty puppy, huh, Oscar? I'm gonna collect these tags. Dog skins, bleh. There was a white dachshund in there, that was kinda cute, but still, 500 gems. I always take revenge if it gives me the option. This one. Give me a shield! It never lands on what I want it to land on. That person just had numbers for a name, so I guess I'll just buy another shield. Okay, so we spun the wheel. And bless gold in a friend's room. I think that is kind of a new one, so I will go. One of my dogs wants to do it, yes. This is how I'll do it, is I'll take a dog that wants to do it. Because sometimes it can be hard finding friends that need their rooms blessed. Because either they've already picked up the coins, or somebody else has already done it. Like that one. Somebody's already done it. There's one. Two. Oh, three. All right. Now we get boxes. Three tags, two tags, one epic tag. I still think they're being kind of cheap with the dog tags now. And now it also takes more dog tags to get any certain kind of dog. Which I think is kind of nuts. I mean, we need 50 tags for a myth or a wonder now. If you don't believe me, I'm gonna go show you. You're back here. The panda dog, I was getting close. I had 7 out of 20. Now it's 7 out of 50. And I don't anticipate that they're really going to give us that many tags, especially very quickly. They're not going to do that. But what I could do is trade all these dogs. Let me check and see which ones I need. Having multiple accounts, it's hard to keep track anymore. Okay, I have a male Labrador, so I guess I need a female. I like to have one of each gender. And then the rest I'll just entrust them. Like this one's a male, I don't need him. Go to defense, sure. Another one. And the last. And they're both boys. Well. I guess they'll just go towards this stuff then. So, for the golden retriever. That's what I thought. I have a male. Okay, so they're both females, so I only need one of them. I'll probably name her later. The Great Dane. Okay, I got a male. So we're gonna exchange for Great Danes. And I'm only gonna do a few different kind of dogs. This is probably the last one I'm gonna do. I don't wanna waste too much of your time. We're gonna go to Charm this time. Okay. So by doing all that raises the stats of all the dogs. So if we go back to our regular dogs that are out, their stats have gone up pretty considerably. At least I think so. So I think it's worth doing. If you can. Craft or upgrade furniture. I guess I could do that really quick. There we go. I think I did build everything in this room. It's just there's not really that much furniture in this room. Okay, so another task that's different is it wants us to catch specific critters. Like those blue butterflies it wants me to go catch. So we're gonna go to the park and we're gonna catch those blue butterflies. Well, that's a white one. That's purple. Another white one. Can we please get blue? Another purple. Wow. Okay. Wow, we got a blue one. Of course, we're not going to get the other one. I'm going to watch one ad. Yes! It actually gave me the other blue one I needed. I can almost not believe it. Okay, so our other challenges are pretty similar to what we've been used to. But more ways to get your dog's experience to go up so that you can eventually level them up is... Yeah, they need it anyways. We can go outside to the backyard. And we could play a game with them. And this will give them just one piece of experience, which is a little, not much. But, yeah. It also helps their health, so, I don't know, it's kind of worth it to play at least a couple games for each dog each day. The volleyball. These are my two favorite games on here, by the way. The jump rope and the volleyball. Oh well. And no, we're not gonna play again. And I've learned you actually don't have to shake it that hard when you're shaking your dog. But yeah, this has been Boss Prophecy on my SaucePup account on my dog, the video game app. So you guys have a great day. I'll see you next time, whenever that is. Bye!